Listen, listen. Please remember that most of this hemisphere, including the ground that I'm walking on, all of this was under ice at some point. So I guess finding something frozen, you know, dug up here or there, wouldn't be that uncommon when you think about it, if you think.